Yo, what is up, guys? I hope you guys had an amazing Christmas, guys. So guys, comment down below what you guys got for Christmas. What was your favorite thing you guys got for Christmas? Your favorite thing you guys got for Christmas. One, two, or three things, whatever. How many you guys, as many as you guys want to comment down below. And I'll check them out. And I'll pick one of those. And I'll buy the one that one. And I'll do a giveaway on that thing. But you can't just type random things like an iPhone X. What you actually got. Okay, guys, and then I'll pick. And then I'll do a random giveaway. Okay, guys, anyways, what I was gonna talk to you guys about. So, guys, I got a new bike. Well, not I, my family. Well, not just my family, okay. My dad. So, guys, I've been thinking. If we get 30 likes on this video, I will do something called a BVA. I just made it up right now. I think I made it up, I'm not sure. So it's basically bike vlog adventure. Basically, I'll go to abandoned villages, abandoned houses, abandoned anything, and I'll do adventures there. I'll ride my bike to each place so you guys can see the scenery. So I guess I got it. I'm kind of sick. Sorry. So you guys can see the sceneries. That came out too deep. So you guys can see the sceneries, guys, and it will be so dope. You guys will be able to see sceneries. I'll be able to do like. BVA, bike, vlog, adventure. Like I said, guys, I'll go to abandoned places. It'll be so fun. So if you guys want that, comment down below. BVA. And also, guys, don't forget to comment down below what's your favorite thing you got for Christmas, and I'll do a giveaway on that sometime this year. Before the end of the year, I'll buy the thing, and I'll do a giveaway, a random giveaway. So anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed your Christmas. And if you guys want... the BVA, bike vlog adventure. Comment down below also BVA and we need to make 30 likes. So I hope you guys enjoyed your Christmas. I kind of did. Well, we didn't exactly have Christmas because I'm a Jew. Jews don't have Christmas. But I got a dope watch for my grandparents. It's actually really cool. If you guys can see it. But yeah. And see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed your Christmas. Comment down below BVA. And comment down below your favorite thing you guys got for Christmas. See you guys next time. Get wrecked out. Peace.